Hello everyone. In this position, white can win at the move knight to e7. Here, after bishop takes e7, which is forced, we have to move rook to c5. Here, bishop takes c5 is also forced, and here, after bishop to e4 check, sacrificing the bishop, if we have knight to d5, we have bishop takes d5 checkmate. Then we have knight takes e4, we have d5 checkmate. Which is checkmate in the end. Bye-bye.